I'm rubbing that in. It never really does anything, but there you go. So, I hadn't used it for years. It can't. Oh, Christ. That's way too much. Oh, bloody hell. It's okay. We'll just blend it in. It'll blend away. So the issue I have sometimes is that the makeup kind of peels off. I don't normally actually use my hands, so I don't know why I am today. I'm going to dabby my face because blend in properly. It's cold today, but it is quite sunny. Look at that dryness. It's just so weird. What I'm going to do, I don't know what I'm going to do, is probably put a little bit more primer in that area. Thank you. going to put that on you with a brush because, well, this video is a disaster. Right. So, there we go. Right. So, now I'm going to, do you know what I'm going to try to do? I'm going to try and not wear much powder. Because, I don't know, it just makes me very, crispy, dry. So I'm just gonna put a very little amount on. I'm actually gonna apply it on my finger, which seems really weird because it's only gonna go under my eyes and maybe a bit on my nose actually. Let's put it on you. worries. See, these walls in these houses are like paper. If I can hear my neighbours shutting their door, like their inside door, like their living room to their kitchen door or their bedroom door, then the walls are too thin, you know. I think every house should be made so that it has to have soundproofing on the walls separating the neighbours. It's just the only way.